fight of the evening. Three-minute rounds of professional K1. Would you welcome first into the blue corner, representing Stay Busy, Dan Ballard.
Yo, get it twisted. This rap shit is mine, motherfucker.
Would you welcome his opponent into the red corner, representing Kendall and Bruce.
Professional K1 over three-minute rounds of action. Dan Ballard, Stay Busy, the taller man in the blue corner. Paul Dash, Kendall and Bruce in the red. First of three rounds. Ballard has the height advantage. Can he make it pay? We're just about to find out. This our final bout of an incredible night's action here at Cyclone 10 Retribution. They touch gloves. Ballard pushes out the jab, low kick from Dash, replied by Ballard. Not allowed to live, just Mick Foles saying that one counts as a knockdown. Ballard steps away from Dash's kick, spinning back fist out of range. Dash hinted at a reply of the same kind, but didn't throw it. You just saw the little shift of balance, but he didn't throw. And again, a little slip as he kicked there. Dash just flipped the heel. They touched gloves. Dash looking to walk his man down. Double jab, right hand misses from Ballard. Chopping low kick from Dash. Steps away from the kick from Ballard. Oh! Right round kick to the side of the head out of nowhere. Steps back away. Looks up. Brings the kick up. Ballard thought it was going low. Instead, it's to the side of the head. And that is the result. Faked low. Brought it up high. Flush on the button. Getting the count here, Ballard. He doesn't look like he's going to get up from this one. That was flush with the shin. He's looking at the referee, but I don't think he'll want any more. It's all over. What a way to finish a bout. What a win by KO for Paul Dash. Just hinted at the low kick. Boomed up the right roundhouse. That was all she wrote. KO round one for the man in the red corner.
Enjoy yourself here at Cyclone 10.